Hi guys, welcome back to Sue's All In One channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you a very fantastic recipe. Most of us will be aware of this recipe. For those who don't know this recipe, then you should definitely try it out. This is best when you're in a hurry and you want to serve something with chapati or puri. This is one of the childhood's favorite recipes during the mango season. Now let's get started and check out the recipe. I have taken two mangoes and have separated the pulp. I'm transferring it to a blender jar. You can also mix all the ingredients in the mixer jar in the pulse mode. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of sugar, a pinch of ilachi powder, and 4 to 5 tablespoons of milk, and blend it. This can be served with chapati and it will be great with puri as well. If you haven't tried this, then this mango season you should definitely try it. Thanks for watching. Have an amazing day.